Basically,
there's nothing else that can be said right now that I haven't heard that's even worse. So.
Okay, I'll stop. All
right, man.
Continue. No, you're fine.
Saturday, damn it.
Let me just say that, you know, young people, when you reach a certain age, get ready for it because.
Oh, stop
you're
it.
You're me.
Oh, stop it, Gold. Stop, dude.
What?
You can stop that shit right there.
What?
Look, when they get to, like, the teens, look, nah, that shit goes out the window. When you reach a certain age, hold on.
Why, what?
Yeah, no. No.
Yes, yes, we all know about the pipe, man. We all know about it, so we're all good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that just didn't work with the second. See, the first half was fine.
And then you keep
half,
talking about...
Well, they make you take the prep the first half, and then the second half. That's a quick... It comes
see?
In the two.
Uh-huh.
I thought we said we were okay. Good here, though, so why are we still...
Yeah. Just, I'm gonna make it in respectable terms.
Respectable. I think you've already made it respectable, dude.
Respectable terms. I'm okay. Sorry, if you were here, the very start, we had weird shit happening, yeah. You know, we
it's been like, what is respectable around here anymore? No one
we're not respectable in any sense of the word, damn it. This is Saturday. Respect has gone out the fucking window.
Oh, really?
Along with common sense and everything
yes,
else.
Yes, exactly. Everything has gone out the fucking window. It's like, well, I didn't want to gross out. Dude, you cannot gross out his channel.
Not really.
I don't want to.
It's going up on YouTube. It's not like he has to worry about monetizing his shit anyway.
I don't monetize. Who monetizes around here again?
Exactly. It's like, I was like, look, I'm not worried about monetizing my shit. I'm never worried about monetizing my shit.
I can so see it now. Your Twitch page gained 5 people subscribe. Oh my god, I got 5 people. Oh my god, I could do it.
So what just happened here? We were just talking shit one night, and all of a sudden, stupidity just happened. That's why.
I'm guessing that happens to Big when he does his live streams on YouTube.
If he ever does a live stream on YouTube, he has to just basically let it fly. But
he does.
You know, he constantly has to be so PG about it. Like, Big, you're streaming. Dude, do you think anybody gives a fuck right about now? No. No, nobody gives a fuck right about now. What's your point? You're constantly calling yourself an idiot. Is it, you know what you could be doing? You could constantly just say, I'm an idiot, and have a pickle jar or a mayonnaise jar. You can have people tip you every time you call yourself a goddamn idiot. I said, you make yourself some good money that way.
God.
So no, you're constantly like lining up on ads and shit. I'm like, yeah, there's a reason why I don't feel like I want it. If I grow that room, like, man, I don't want people to miss out on what I'm talking about. Shit.
No more exit again. Oh my god, no more exits.
Hooray!
No more exit.